So there's nothing wrong with being good to yourself.